I know, I'm saying totally.
Alright, hello YouTube. Today I'm going to be playing some Black Ops 2, but this time it isn't going to be any regular. I'm going to be resetting my stats, and I swear I'm going to regret this tomorrow, but let's do it anyways. So as you can see, all my titles in Demolition Mastery, Hardpoint Mastery, Co-Confirm Mastery, and Domination Mastery. I'm probably never going to get Domination Mastery back, because that was actually kind of a little cheap, because that was the last game. And nobody was joining, so there was just one poor soul against us. So, but as you can see, I'm actually throwing away quite a lot. And I got my first swarm, and I just feel like Black Ops 2 is no fun without leveling up. So, as you can see, I have all of this beauty. I have the golden combat knife. I have so many golden weapons. I'll just show you. I have so many golden weapons.
Hurry up!
And calm your teeth.
Man, you talk.
So.
I know, right?
And the golden knife. So I'm gonna reset my stats now. I'm kind of like freaking out right now because I'm gonna probably right after I press the button.
Like regret. Oh, I.
Okay, just give me a moment, guys.
Then his.
Alright, selecting fresh start will completely reset your entire career, including all stats. Kill.
Okay, ready?
No. Kill death ratio, win loss ratio, and score per minute. It also relocks everything you have unlocked, including weapons, score streaks, emblems, camos, and calling cards. In other words, it will be as if you're starting the game for the first time. Once this option is selected, it cannot be reversed. Alright, Parker, cue the music.
Hold on, give it a minute.
Come on. This is when you're supposed to cue the music.
It's going!
I'll just give a little moment of silence for my beautiful rank. I'm just gonna stare at my rank one last time.
Everybody shush!
Let's do this. I'll do it when the epic start music starts. Okay. I'm ready. I'm doing it.
2, 1.
I did it. And I already regret it. And I already regret it.
Parker, shut off the music already.
Alright, turn off the music.
Heck no!
So, thanks for watching my YouTube. My video YouTube, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I went through a lot of pain for you guys. I hope you guys see that I'm committed now. Okay, bye.